I'm going to show you how I built the world's most expensive arrow.